Tonight, authorities say a tire failure caused a bus in Mississippi to run off the road and overturn, hurting more than three dozen people and killing seven. Federal officials say the bus had left Atlanta and was headed to Dallas. They're still looking into why that tire failed.